look, I was going to go easy on you before the AP test. But then I saw the scores on the exam.
6 minutes?
This one's wrong. I can feel it.
6 minutes?
A feeling I've got. Like this one's actually normal. But I'm not quite sure. If I don't get a 5 this time, I'm in trouble. Big trouble. And if she's grading as hard as she said, then I don't even have a chance. This is just what the college board told me.
I'm beginning to feel like a stat god, gonna copy the answers like it's an odd, putting quantitative data in this box plot, gotta do my math like a robot, so call me stat bot.
But for me to graph all this data, I need a machine. This ain't junior high, I need a TI to put all this data in an ODRI, brain liquefied from the CI. Oh my, the conditions aren't satisfied. Ever since Miss Beasley was in our office, I'm making a 0.95 interval that's flawless. I'm a mathlete and a stat goddess, and where I proceed, I'm cautious.
Stat profit, stataholic. This flippity dibbity hibbity Z test, you only want to do the mistakes with safety stat test and a hoe in the back of the class. Backpack, pack, stats, fat, getting at the P hat and act the exact same time. I attempt these statistically acrobatic stunts while I'm testing that statistic against the probability table. The alpha level of the test and split it in half. Only I realized it was ironic. We were tired after math after the stat. How could I reject? All I do is drop type 2 to the power of the test. Beasley's having a rough time period here. Says another A. Free response was so elementary. Eating a snack while I'm masterfully bubbling on some MCF.
I'm beginning to feel like a stat god, gonna copy the answers like it's an odd, putting quantitative data in this box plot, gotta do my math like a robot, so call me stat bot.
Everybody want the key and the secret to conditional probability we have, but well, the twofold variance is simply too large for independence, a statistically significant resistance, coming in with confidence, but nothing but rejection. MCs get taken to school with the sampling because it's gambling whether to stratify this time. Now I lead a new school for students. Me, I'm a product of Beasley. Teaching will surely teach me. Prepared for this test step, AP with the chi-squared Beasley. Thank you, they got me. Inspired one enough to grow up, show up, and be in a position to meet Al Einstein and induct him into the unconvincing statistics hall of fame. Fame and walk in the class and birds and ball of flames, only hall of fame. I'll be inducted as the poster wall of fame on the wall of name. You kids think it's all a game, so my 5 burst up in flames.
In July, and tell me what the data's saying. Little skewed looking graph, so curved I can barely say it with a straight face looking graph. You are interfering in the population slope we're capturing, there's a gap in the graph. Okay, that plot's straight, that's all we need looking straight. You get a thumbs up and a pat of back and a way to go from Trisca every day, getting A's. Hey, up all night, what'd you say? I'm alright. Gotta get a fast thing from Beasley, you're alright. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for notes, get off my case, Trisca B. Basically, T, you're never gonna be capable of bringing down my test grades, Trisca B.
I'm beginning to feel like a stat god, gonna copy the answers like it's an odd. Putting quantitative data in this box plot. Gotta do my math like a robot, so call me stat bot. Kneel before Miss Beasley, this class's teacher. Got no flaws.
Your future's grim and you'll be hurting. You better pray to God above. With Dr. Haas, we've been learning about the calculus we're math you know not of. Calc prevents disasters, puts men in orbit. But you're just a nerdy kid, a useless squid. And while you find some averages, I spend my time saving lives. You can only predict wildfires, but you can't save your friends from getting burned.
So we want to talk real math, please. Let's see. Statistics is realer. Stat is math that predicts the coming elections. It's used by detectives. And with stat, one can guess the weather with perfection. It's through stat that they predicted the 08 recession. So while you were sitting in the grading some abstract equations, I was looking for some solutions and making contributions to a world in which distributions bring down institutions. Maybe calc put men in orbit, but look down at what's more important.
The only word I know to describe your app is derivative. And sometimes when you recline and then go and bling my hotline, I calculate the instantaneous rate at which your IQ will decline to the point where you reach Frankenstein. And then you'll be such a moron that you'll deserve to resign and stop busting rhymes, your words are benign. I'll send you back to your regression line.
So my IQ has a plus sign, which is that you'll find that the dot plot of your logic has absolute random scatter. So here, would you rather apply your gray matter on abstractions like some kind of mad hatter or predict parameters that actually matter? Your books are tattered, your standing's shattered, you know you'd always pick the latter. Let's prepare for this chatter, so when you call me on my cell phone, we can chat about how stat is always fatter.
Say a theme's essential, but all seems more fundamental. Maybe you should go play with some pea plants or your good old Frank Gamendel. Calc's instrumental, and while stat is experimental, it's also judgmental.
but I'm being judgmental.
Stat is coming at you at supersonic speed.
Stat is fat.
Stat is fat and calc is fat and you assume I'm human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, celebrating that you made a paper so that anything you say is ricocheting off of my regression line. And now I'm just deliberating whether or not calc is waning. Stat is getting pretty fat and calc will get a little shaming, never shading. We're just saying calculus is kind of fading. Now we have the future kids trying to predict your rating because we know the way to get them hesitating. Let's just be intimidating and not do obliterating.
Oh, you're so mainstream. Snap, they can rap well. If you do nothing, we can lose it. They're not Newton or Spock, but we've gotta find a way to fuse it with Tupac, crisscrossed with Doc. There were labyrinths and they confuse it. We don't know how to write equations like that. We don't know what numbers to use. Let me know when it occurs to you that right now we're N minus one missing the best of our crew. You might all be lost, but I know what to do. Where are you, my king? We don't have a clue.
Because I'm where you left me.
Whoa! I thought I was gonna be a crew. It smells really bad in there, I mean, PU. And all I had to eat was a little cashew.
Well, we were almost at a breakthrough, but then they started using their verbal kung fu, and now we need a rescue.
I got you.
I'm the calc king. I know everything.
Stat is lame. Calc is flame. My differential beats your deviation. You can't find the correlation. In the population of this nation, sense of frustration, you have to realize integration. Beats your speculation, I gotta conclude calc is better. With 97% confidence, that is all just SRS, take that class and you'll be a mess.
Well, you flunk, I'm debunking. And no, it don't take nothing like substituting and solving. To know, step be ballin', here's why you're appalling. You're telling me you just integrate and differentiate, but if you take into consideration the application of the stat, then you may be a little patient and more understanding of stat domination and calc support of the nation. You fool. That's aren't just lost points. Calc is a disease that makes you get seized, but Miss Beasley's got me seizing the keys to get easy degrees. Don't mistake me for crazy. Here's a final experiment proving stat solo ladies. Give me evidence disproving H now. Conclude that calc's a disgrace and...
So of this squad, you're a king? You fraud. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Statistic as if the hoe is right. We found that the p-value of this result is very slight.
Stat is fat.